can only mean one thing. The future is here, and the future is now. This is
catches Booker T. Tossed around like a rag doll. Shoulders down. One to kick out. Only one.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
There is no place to run from Warrior. All the fuses and the exit signs have been burnt out.
And there's the cover.
One, two.
He kicks out at two.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Painful attack focused on the chest.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Yeah. Oh!
Right to the back.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Nice suplex. Vertical suple.
He's up.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. Can they get the grip locked in?
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy him. He's trying to fight it the best he can.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Booker T up top.
Oh, and he doesn't connect. Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty. Suplex. How much longer can these superstars?
On the move. And it's the power of the Ultimate Warrior.
Booker's in a bad spot here.
Somehow he kicked out.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
McCann on the move. And it's the what a splash.
Warrior got all of it.
Two.
Three.
And Warrior picks up the win.
Feel the power. This superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.
He's a two-time Hall of Famer ready to make a little noise.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 212 pounds, X-Pac!
Think about what X-Pac brings to the equation. Lightning fast martial arts strikes, incredible high-flying attacks. X-Pac can do it all.
First superstar to be him. A class is in session.
A man who has held countless championships in his career.
A truly all-time great of the grappling game.
And his opponent from Blackpool, England, weighing in at 240 pounds, William Regal!
I'll tell you, the entire career of William Regal has been predicated on commanding respect, whether it's in the ring as a competitor, or whether serving as general manager for Monday Night Raw or NXT.
And you're right, Byron, that William Regal forces his opponents to show him. Knuckle up, gentlemen, because here's a true legend in the ring, William Regal. Call him the man's man, call him the old villain, or just call him Mr. Regal. Emphasis on Mr. Few people have the experience, the technical skill, or command the respect across our business that William Regal does.
One of the very few people in WWE who you can...
Up high!
Regal did his homework.
Making that shoulder a priority.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
And William Regal is so experienced. Corey, what do you do to account for something like that?
Be ready for anything. Regal is like a wrestling encyclopedia, and he's a lot less nice in the ring than he is outside of it. You're gonna have to deal with grit, nastiness, and a lot of veteran skills.
Well-executed suplex.
Boom! Knee drop right on target.
Knee drop.
Oh, trampling the opposition.
And X-Pac moves.
Placed into the corner.
Pinpointing the leg in the corner.
We got a cover.
One, two,
kick out at two. That may have been a slow count.
I really thought he was going to get his shoulder up at one.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, man.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Swinging neck breaker.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Watch out.
Diving into the leg drop.
Regal did his homework.
He's been placed in the corner now. Solely focused on in the corner.
Ooh. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot. Face full of turnbuckle. In full control here.
Oh!
Punch lands. Strong overhead chops. Then another.
Martel is ready for battle. Here is a man who has brought great pride competing with Imperium.
The son of a legend in the German wrestling scene, spent 10 years dominating Germany before arriving in NXT to capture the tag team titles with Fabian Aichner.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Hamburg, Germany, weighing in at 220 pounds, Marcel Martel.
Indeed, an intense grappler who lives by the creed, the mat is sacred.
And he appears he's ready. Gentlemen, the $1 million man is living, breathing proof.
Greed and his opponent from Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in at 260 pounds. The $1 million man, Ted DiBiase.
That's the $1 million man.
What a life this man leads. Here we go with the always mean-spirited $1 million man, Ted DiBiase. Won't matter how much he flaunts his wealth, DiBiase can't buy himself out of this fight.
Look, the $1 million man simply knows what he's worth and acts accordingly, putting his money where his mouth is, so to speak.
Justify DiBiase's behavior however you want, Corey, but there's no denying the $1 million man would pay any price to get handed the victory instead of earning it.
And across the ring, there's Marcel Bartel.
And a quick pin attempt. Gets his shoulder up right before two.
Seems a little too early in this match to go for the pin.
Yeah.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Momentum's with Bartel now.
DiBiase can't buy a break right now.
Whoa, just floating through the air. From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash! And it's $1 million man floundering some. Marcel Bartel has an impressive repertoire that's mechanical in its precision. What does someone have to do to throw a wrench in Bartel's gears, Corey?
Well, as calculated as Bartel seems at times, we have seen him lose his cool. Getting under Bartel's skin should be top priority.
Oh, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Vicious.
Uh-oh.
To the arm.
This is gonna get ugly.
Airway crash neck breaker.
Bartel performing there with a stern and rigorous emphasis.
Cover, cover.
One, two.
He gets the shoulder up in two.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Down on the windpipe. DiBiase wards that attack off. The old falling fist drop.
Make it twice. Yeah. The trifecta.
And DiBiase putting his money where his mouth is. And he has a whole lot of money.
Say goodnight. $1 million drain locked in by DiBiase.
The heart, all his desire.
Time to start dreaming. No. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Yeah.
Powerbomb all the way to the outside. He is just reeling from that offense.
Whoa. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
DDT delivered.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Oof, kick finds it.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Six.
All right, sliding back in. Comes back into the ring. Bartel ready to end things. Bartel on the receiving end.
Breaker excellently executed. Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
From behind. Explosive belly to back. Bartel can taste victory now. This is going to get ugly.
Airway crap.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
It's the Hart Foundation.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 516 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart and Chip the Anvil Neidhart, the Hart Foundation.
A true
Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 175 pounds, Grand Metal Lee!
You know what they call Grand Metal Lee?
Well, you know, this ominous tune is just a prelude to the toll of man. We await the appearance of the sinister, multi-time NXT champion. A competitor with seemingly no weaknesses, no fears, and here he is, Karrion Kross. Underway, truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. As a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
Straight impact on the throat. Tagging his partner in now.
Yeah. Right across the face. Nice scoop slam. First with a waistlock takedown.
Oh, what a shot!
Axe bomber!
Oh, stolen away. This match grinded him down a little. Just like that, Metal Lee finds a counter. Tag!
For the simple kickout.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it. Oh, colliding with a barricade. A back suplex.
Two.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Submission. Inverted figure four leg lock. This could be it.
Back.
Oh, God.
Six.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Fights out of trouble with a barrage of strikes.
Eight.
With a reversal.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
He's got him down. Is this it? And easily kicks out of the count.
Kicking out so early certainly sends a message.
Yeah. Oh,
Anvil
anticipated that. Here he comes off the tag.
One.
two.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Shot. Endless blows.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
One. Two.
Oh, setting him up for the, oh, a shin breaker. It's gonna be hard.
Squarely on Hitman's side now.
Hitman working the competition down.
Big drop of the leg.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Holy Nathan.
He's taking some good hits. Ah, at least back suplex.
Two.
Hart wasting no motion on the counter.
Test this one. Cross with the Doomsday Saito. The cross bracket is locked in.
And he makes it to the ropes.
A new turn.
In off the tag. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Less than a second to stay alive there.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Moonsault.
Is it an elbow? The cover.
Two.
Breaks the close count.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Misses. Oh my God, guys. Oh. Look at this.
Oh, do this.
Sunset's a sunset for powerbomb. Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Roundhouse kick connects. Standing shooting star. That's incredible. And Anvil is brought to a disadvantage now.
Nia has to weather the storm here.
Stomping.
Ooh.
Shoulder to the gut. No way.
Sunset flip powerbomb.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Oh, kick connects. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, ouch. All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine.
He just barely dodges.
And he had Metalik's number there.
Two.
Timely counter by Anvil.
Shinbreaker to the suplex.
Great combo.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Risks like that.
Two.
Boom. Head first.
Three.
That was some serious damage. Step up with a throwing sweep.
Nicely done.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Flashback. He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Swinging neckbreaker.
Textbook.
Three.
Good kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Off the barricade.
We have Bret Hart on the defensive. Measured knee drop.
All measured up. Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Six.
Seven. Ref still counting. Close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
Eight.
That's absolute power with a vertical suplex.
Nine.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh,
and a right hand for good measure.
Delivered into the barricade.
Whipped out of the barricade.
Goes right through it.
And Nighthawk dodges that one.
The face has been planted.
Six.
He's testing fate here in danger of a count out.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Eight.
Bam.
Nine.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Oh, what a right hook.
He's looking a little off balance.
Superstar for the other.
This is so chaotic.
They've taken
so
it to a new level here tonight.
Either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Four.
Boom! Across the top rope.
Five.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Side.
One.
barricade.
Ah, release back suplex. That's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Two.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
Good grief.
Hanging off from the ropes.
With the tag is Bret Hart.
Oh, a drop kick.
On the mark.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Talk about taking a high risk here.
I think there are some bad intentions in mind.
Oh, no. No.
Outside. It's all Grand Metalik's for the taking.
Makes the cover.
Two.
And he's still in the game.
The Hitman's heart beats on. We are looking at the tenacity it takes to be the best.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here. Yeah.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Down with a powerbomb.
Three.
Ah, another lights.
Four.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Referee's count at seven. They need to get back into the ring.
One.
Look at this. Snap suplex. And Cross is taking command of this one.
Just abject ruthlessness coming from Karrion Kross.
Three. Four.
That catches Kross looking.
Bret showing how punishment he can withstand before getting his own offense in.
Good chance for Bret to gain his wits about it.
He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Look at the control.
What a suplex. Sudden cutoff from Bret.
The barricade.
Five.
Well, now, what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up on the barricade.
Six.
And a big boot.
Seven.
Count out may be imminent here.
Really testing fate right now.
Back in under the ropes. And tag. He's in now.
Finally.
Uh-oh, look at what are they going to do? Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Lax handle. Oof.
Oof. Ruthless striking.
And Anvil is pushing through the pain to deliver some to the opposition.
Karrion Kross really needs to avoid any more punishment.
Lariat.
Good Lord.
That was nasty.
For it.
is delivering elbow after elbow.
He got whipped into that corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
Two.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Four.
He slides back into the ring.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Bam! Super kick! He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Two.
Sudden cutoff from Brett.
Three. Four.
Oh, that can rock you.
See the life drain from Kalisto's face.
Yeah, he's leaking. Powerless Two. Position to be in right now.
Yeah.
Oh.
Three. Four.
A sound suplex. And set him up. Oh, in need of hands.
That's going to hurt.
Hitman expected that.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
A display of force.
Cover! Two count? Are you kidding me?
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match. The stomp in every single part of his body. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
From the top, double axe handle pants. One step ahead of Cross.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire. Right now,
able to get there in time. Oh, a drop kick
on the mark.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
I think we know what's coming next.
Look out! Diving front drop kick
into the cover.
Save for his team.
Forced out of the ring. Oh my God. Springboard moonsault.
Wow. From behind.
Oh, a German suplex. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Retaliation from the Hitman.
my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And a strong kick out in one.
Thought he had him.
You gotta be kidding me.
Trapped. Oh, a slam.
Ooh. Makes him pay with a counter. Vertical suplex.
Well, Hogan looking to put this thing away.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
And Brett gets countered. Setting him up for the shin breaker. Gonna be hard to walk after that. Kick to the gut.
Electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Oh, man. Shot right to the midsection.
Watch out.
Bloody bulldog.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Two. 3.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Right on the arm. Clean tag for his partner.
Plus a dominant display.
Incredible power slam. No doubt the anvil ended this.
There's two.
The Anvil Neidhart's The Hart Foundation.
Impressive victory for the team, especially Jim, the Anvil Neidhart.
The Big Red Machine is here.
And his opponent from the Pits of Hell, weighing in at 323 pounds,
Shawn Michaels out here and he's enraged. Claims made by his opponent that HBK is washed up and getting by on past triumph has sent Michaels over the edge.
Could be a big mistake to underestimate the showstopper.
We haven't seen the Heartbreak Kid this emotional in a long time.
Yeah, and Kane said his opponent has forgotten who WWE's true monster is. And he'll remind him by doing the devil's work.
When you stand across the ring from Kane, you are getting a frightening glimpse of hell on earth.
Up high, body cross body!
Throwing all caution to the wind.
Two!
Real close.
keeps this up, we'll be out of here sooner than expected.
Corey, we know Kane does not possess things like empathy, a conscience, or even fear. Will Kane's sadistic side guide him to victory tonight? You bet.
Kane's no regular mortal, Cole. His decades-long trail of broken bodies is a direct result of Kane's love of inflicting unspeakable pain onto others. Tonight, Kane needs to show even more aggression.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh,
kick lands. And there he attacked Kane like his life depends on toppling this monster.
Yeah, and Michaels looked far from washed up,
putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. This could do it.
And a kick out by Kane. Close call, but not enough yet.
Elbow drop right on point.
Stomping. Ouch.
Good.
And HBK is showing he's as dangerous now as he's ever been.
Certainly, Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds.
These men have a storied and at times complicated history. Though they share a brotherhood, Seth Rollins told me today he needs to get back to being the face of WWE. Maybe we'll see a return to his one-time credo of whatever it takes.
Rollins and Reigns, Shield brethren, there is always a big fight feel when these two are in the ring. Rollins is looking to reignite his career, but the big dog will never
look out.
Says where he wants him in the Falcon Arrow. How much more can the big dog withstand?
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
What's coming next? Now he's been put on the defensive.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
The big dog had that scouted.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
And he scores a reversal on Rollins.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up this. And...
jackhammer!
What kind of difference could Seth's freakish athleticism make in this matchup?
It gives him an instant advantage. He's able to pour on the gas and attack with all of his power. This thing could be over soon. Expect to see Seth hitting fast and hard tonight.
He could pin his opponent right here. Surprisingly quick kick out.
Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Into the turnbuckle.
Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh.
Punch right in the head.
Rollins has him hooked. Face first.
And will this be it? A break before the count of two.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
Brought down with a DDT. Reigns had that scouted.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Now suplex into a powerbomb. My goodness. Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Well, I kind of did too.
Superstar
wants to be part of the match.
Well, the original competitor was attacked and ambushed, and
if you're not given the opportunity you want, you just have to take it sometimes.
This isn't even the scheduled match. What is going on here?
Sami Zayn has got to be just about the most unpopular WWE superstar we've ever seen. I don't think anyone has ever been as loathed by the WWE Universe as he is.
Well, it's a good thing we aren't running a popularity contest. If the WWE Universe doesn't like what he has to say, that's their problem, not Sami's. Love him or scorn him, Sami Zayn is a talented competitor with a razor-sharp mind.
Well, there certainly seems to be more disdain than love going around for Sami, but he's hoping to throw it all back in everyone's face here.
And then we got a man who is built like a Greek god, Apollo Crews. A superstar whose incredible ambitions are only outshone by his incredible abilities. Strength, agility, speed. Crews can really do it all in the ring.
I agree, Corey, but I might call it ruthless ambition. Crews is only interested in his own personal glory, and he won't let anything stand in his way.